Hi guys, this is Dr. Kramer with Upper Cervical Chiropractic Los Angeles. I'm here with my patient Letitia. Now Letitia has been here for about 8 months. She came in for neck pain, low back pain, allergies, and trouble sleeping. Letitia, let's start off with your back pain, your low back pain. How are things going?
It's going great. I sleep more. I don't have pain in my back and my neck, and I don't have allergies. It's amazing.
Now, your low back pain before you saw me was on a scale of 1 to 10. If 10 is the worst and 1 is no pain, what would you give the low back pain?
9.
And once you started coming here, how's your low back pain now?
Now I don't have pain in my back.
And how long before you started coming to this clinic did you have low back pain for?
For years, probably 5-6 years.
Okay. How about the neck? How long did you have neck pain for?
Like probably couple years or 3 years, something like that.
Okay, and before you started coming to see me, what did you give your neck pain on a scale of 1 to 10?
Probably 10.
And now, what would you give your neck pain?
Well, I don't have any pain now.
All right, well, good.
That's good.
So all better there, too. Now, allergies. Describe your allergies to me before you started coming here.
I have allergies every week. Most of the time I was sick with allergies. I thought it was because of work. I thought because of the house, but too much allergies.
Your nasal passage would be plugged,
yes,
and leaky. Your eyes would be teary.
My throat hurts.
All the time, right?
All the time.
And you were taking some over-the-counter medication?
Yes.
Okay. And I guess on a scale of 1 to 10, before you started coming to see me, what would you grade your allergies if 10 is the worst?
Probably 10, because I have it all the time.
And since you started coming here, what's happened to your allergies?
It's gone.
Gone? Gone. No flare-ups? No, nothing?
Nothing.
It's been like that for months, right? No more allergies.
Since I came to see you.
Since you could, they almost went away immediately.
Yeah.
And last but not least, trouble sleeping at night. What would happen? Why do you have trouble sleeping? Describe that.
I didn't sleep a whole night, probably an hour, and then I wake up. It was hard to sleep. I was like even mad because I couldn't sleep. The next day at work, I was tired, and now I sleep good.
Sleep good? No problems?
No problems.
All right. That's awesome. All right, guys. Another lucky, happy customer. Thanks,
yeah.
Letitia.
Thanks.